Like your meals, do you? Enjoy what you got yesterday.
It's not fair my being victimized because the work release was cancelled. That wasn't my fault.
I don't give a damn about that. All I want is the money you owe me. And if I don't get it, you're going to be sorry. Real sorry.
Well, then, I'd better give you what I owe you, hadn't I?
She as good as condoned the fact that the inmates were using the work release program for their own means, all because she was personally involved with Reynolds. Now, I could...
Swallow it! Swallow it! I said swallow it! Swallow it!
How disgusting! On your feet! Well, it didn't take you long to show your true colours, did it?
I wanted her to taste it first, just in case she tried to poison me again.
I should have poisoned you when I had the chance.
On your way, Gaffney.
Welcher.
And I want that cleaned up by the time I get back.
That was pretty stupid, White.
What was I supposed to do? I reported it once and nothing was done about it. I didn't want it to poison me again.
Well, what's wrong with it this time?
Nothing. Except I wouldn't feed it to a dog.
You're in enough trouble as it is, White. I wouldn't make it any worse for yourself. Especially not with the other women.
Just didn't feel like eating that slop, that's all.
But you didn't even have any breakfast, Dor. And that mince was the best we had for ages. There wasn't even any gristle.
Well, the smell was enough to turn anyone off.
Listen, honey, if you're not feeling okay, you should report to the sick bay.
Look, I put on some of that weight I took off, okay?
Grant, report to me in an hour. I've got a job for you.
How nice to be needed.
Don't push me, Bryant, or you could find yourself back in isolation. And why aren't you on kitchen duty?
Oh, it's just on my way, Miss Bennett.
Well, you've got a strange sense of direction.
I had to get on with you now, who do you know what? The next time I get a minute alone with her, she's going to cop it, so help me.
You should be grateful there won't be a next time, Gaffney. You didn't do too well this time.
She owes me.
Owes you what?
She owes all of us for snitching and getting us taken off the factory scheme. How else have the government found out about it?
Come in.
You wanted to see me?
Yes, Meg. Please sit down. I feel I owe you an explanation for last night.
Not necessarily.
Thank you for that. But I must hear myself say it or I'll begin to believe the lie too. For the past few days, I seem to have done nothing but deny that Andrew and I have been having a relationship. When you have to lie to protect your career and your position, it doesn't say much for either. It certainly doesn't say much for me.
Erica, you're entitled to your privacy.
Not when it starts to interfere with decisions that affect others.
And that's what happened.
I'm only human. Or at least that was what I was beginning to think. No, of course I had no idea that Andrew was involving the women in anything underhand. We both wanted the project to be a success. When I found out what was happening, he promised it wouldn't happen again. So I decided to let the women continue working there under that proviso. Then Kay White was arrested, and someone reported the whole incident to the department. Actually, it was Andrew who suggested I call off the project. And with the police investigating the embezzlement and his company going bankrupt, there was very little else I could do. Come in.
There's been some trouble in isolation, Mrs. Davidson, between Gaffney and White. There's nothing serious, but I thought you should know about it.
Well, how did that happen? I thought she was being watched.
Yes, well, Miss Bennett and I were talking at the time.
I see. Well, White is not to be left alone with anyone. And if the staff wish to talk, I suggest they do that in the staff room.
Mrs. Davidson, the women will do anything to get at White, no matter how carefully they're watched.
Then we'll have to give them something else to think about, won't we?
Oh, come on, Dor. It was all I could lay me hands on, and I did make it myself.
I don't want it, Lizzie.
But you've got to get something into you. And Kev loves you the way you are.
Will you leave me alone?
Seems a pity to waste it.
Oh, who's gonna waste it? Ah. So, you decided to start a one-man band, did you, Margot?
She owed me dough. I just wanted to collect, that's all.
Well, I warned you right from the start about starting off a book. Now what you've done is gone and botched it up for the rest of us. The screws are going to be watching her like hawks.
Can't you ever forget about getting even for once? Look, you're the ones that made the deal with Reynolds, right? And you're the ones who knew that the work release would get stopped if you got caught, so why blame Kay?
Because she lagged to draw attention away from the fact that she was ripping Reynolds off.
You don't know that for sure.
What's your stake in this?
Well, when I was going to make a run for it, she got me a dress. She tried to help me, that's all.
Well, you can bet there was a reason for that too, don't you worry. But if you feel you owe her, well, that is your problem. Just stay out of our way.
Now, we're not going to be able to get her while she's in isolation, which leaves us with the problem of getting her out of there.
Oh, sure. Break her out, I suppose.
We've done harder things.
I told you to clean that up.
With what?
You're very good at thinking for yourself on the outside. Surely 24 hours in here can't have changed that. You've missed some. Ever since you arrived, you've been in isolation. Yet Gaffney seems to think you owe her money. Perhaps there was more going on at the factory than the governor was aware of. Get a move on, Brandt. Well?
Well, what? I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, let go of me! Don't you ever lay a hand on an officer again.
I want to see the social worker, please.
You saw her this morning.
I need to see her again.
What for?
She got a solicitor for me. He suggested I see a psychiatrist. I want her to arrange it.
At least you admit you need help.
I don't admit anything, but it's not helping being in here.
It's for your own protection.
You stay in here, you hear? You stay
Bryant.
In isolation. You stay here no matter what.
Get moving, Bryant.
You have been warned on several occasions that any abuse of this work release would end in its cancellation. Now some of you seem to think that Kay White is largely responsible. In case I didn't make myself clear before, I acted on a report given to me by one of the officers. Any further persecution of this woman will stop as of now. She has already been placed under unnecessary pressure by some of you, and I assure you it will achieve nothing. I know how important this program was to you. It meant a great deal to all of us. However, any further rehabilitation programs will be kept within the prison.
What rehabilitation program?
Mrs. Davidson's been more than fair, Smith. As far as she's concerned, the matter is forgotten. And from now on, there'll be more variation in routine.
Oh, I suppose we get up at 5 o'clock now instead of 6, do we?
It may interest you to know that H Block is having a barbecue this evening.
Oh, we'll be.
Now, if it's a success, it could become a once-a-week event, and the rest of the prison will be included. But it's entirely up to you.
Mrs. Jackson, can I lie down for a bit? I'm feeling a bit crook.
Have you been to dispensary?
I'm just tired, you know, run down.
Come along with me.
You see, old Davo's okay. She's going to give us a barbecue.
Yeah, I wonder why. Keep us happy little Vegemites and we'll be all love and forgiveness.
Oh, for crying out loud, don't you ever let up.
I am just up buying what Davo has to sell, that's all.
Now, look, what she said about pressuring Kay, she's right. You push that girl too far and she's going to go right over the edge.
Yeah. Oh, you're probably right, Drew. We should forget what happened.
You don't mean that.
No, I mean really. Why don't we just extend the hand of friendship? And I reckon you should make the offer.
Well, all right. But only if you promise me that you'll give her a good chance at clearing her name. Otherwise, no deal.
Yeah, sure.